Hey, it's Coolio if you don't know. Welcome back to Kirby's All-Star Legend, and we are playing Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. Hopefully not dying. We have just found the map to Area 4, which was in a completely disjointed area from the rest of Area 4. And there are a few paths to Area 4, too. Like, for instance, this one. Also, I just realized that we didn't get the treasure here. So we haven't actually cleared Area 1. And doing that is not going to help me clear Area 1. Let's get the sword back. Are you poking fun at my misfortune, NB? That's rude. Anyway, if we go this way, we'll be able to get hit. We'll also be able to get this chest. Well, let's see, where shall this lead to? We're not going to be able to do very much, but we are going to be able to get this square here. It's no better than walking into a room and losing your power to the first pit you see. Well, didn't you call this? Well, that just happened. Okay, that was rude. Golf clap. Oh boy. It just leads directly to 9. Okay. This should take us back to here. Okay. And now basically just go down. Really? Might be able to get through this, actually. There we go. Really? We're going to have to get Mini anyway. Okay. Maybe we can fudge this. Well, I'm glad I could at least be entertaining. That drops us back here. I have no words. I have absolutely no words. Wow. Okay. One would think that I'm starting to like... Am I doing this on purpose? I don't know. What's even real anymore? Help. I don't know where Scarlet is. He was here a while ago. Yep, this is the room I need to be in. Okay. As for Jade, he's probably at work. I'm usually streaming on Sundays, but Sunday was just too hot. So, I end up streaming today instead. Okay, so that's your deal. What I'm probably going to do... Just gently float over here, do that. There we go. And yeah, that's gonna take us to the goal game. There are chests here. Oh, we took a door and we're in the same room? What? There is not a chest here. There are chests here. Nope, in that case we have cleared Mustard Mountain. I was worried that we weren't going to be able to clear it because of those horrible teamwork moments. Again, I want to give the magic ability a try here. See what we can get. Because we're gonna get the sword back pretty much right away. And we got Mix. Don't need it. Couple of lives. Good deal. That's it for Area 4, pretty sure. Let's take another quick look here. Make sure I'm not missing any glowy bits. Okay, Area 5. Seeing a couple of rooms that have treasures in them. One moment, guys. Oh, okay. But yeah, it looks like we've discovered all the rooms in here. We just haven't gotten all of the treasures. Now, where is Area 5 in relation to Area... Well, in relation to the hub, really. That's not it. This is probably it. Also, I'm moving forward here without the sword. Let's get the sword first. Okay, so we want to get straight to the left. Whatever is in our way, we should be able to deal with it. Unless it's one of those freaking mirror doors. Oh. Looks like not getting the mirror door is exactly what I needed. Now we're gonna have to traverse this carefully because there are a lot of one-way paths. Well, it looks like if we go up, then left, then down and right. But, really? Okay. Now we gotta go down and right. And here? Maybe not. Yeah, no, that took us down the wrong way. Once more into the breach. Might help if I actually reacted instead of looking at the stream stats. This goes to a place. Oh, okay. Now, which one didn't we go through? Let's try the middle. Ow. That's a good sign. Oh. You know what? I think if we had done a blade beam, we might have been able to reach. Okay. This time we'll get it. This time we will get it. Ah! Yeah, these are not particularly happy areas to traverse. Lots of one-way paths. Yep. Let's go directly down. Easier that way. The one pit that is safe to fall into. Two videos later. Thing is, this time I have a strategy. The strategy didn't work. I'm gonna get this. I am honestly stumped. Oh, you're right, Antigone. You are correct. Hopefully that the teamwork will work out. Fortunately, they're not as derpy when it comes to, when it comes to bomb blocks. At least I'm getting really good at this part. Alright, guys. Can you help? Oh, look at that. Ye of little faith. We got ourselves a treasure chest. And that's it for Area 5. Area 6 is going to be interesting because we still don't have the map. Trying to think where Area 6 is. down and to the left, right? No, this is Radish Ruins. Probably over here then. Yeah, here we go. Now let's see if we can find a map for this place. Hopefully I don't lose the sword like a dumb. Together, your combined skill is about 1.24 wits. So how do you quantify a wit? Surprised I got that. Whoa! Hi. Getting closer to the square. Where the map appears to be. Can we go over here? No. Yo dog, I heard you like a stream. So we put a stream in your stream so you can stream while you stream. Oh, that's pleasant. Yeah, that's a pretty good definition, Antigone. No! Fergus. Well, they'll never go away, but I have no way of swallowing it up again, so... Let's hope I don't need it. Let's hope I don't need it. Okay. Bonkers is right here. There we go. Now we have the map. Let's take a look. We got a lot of this stuff already. There's this goal game that we're missing. It's this goal game that we're missing. A couple of squares. There's a chest here. Chest there. We got much of this stuff here already. Oh, good. turns out having the hammer in this case is particularly useful. Wait, Antigon, what are you saying about my wit? Because I'm interpreting that as you're saying that I'm not even a half-wit. I'm just below that. That's rude. Just the numbers. Anyway, it looks like we've completed this branch. Let's get the sword again and head back down. And let's go from the start this time since we do have this goal game to go through. Yikes! Yeah, I saw that coming. Let's keep going. Maybe keeping going was not the best idea, because that's going to force me down. However, it's not a one-way path, so I might be able to get back up. Doing that gave me anything. Oh, okay. Ah. Okay, let's do this. Will probably take us back up here? Yeah. And now we can go through this path that'll take us to the goal game. And we get a mini path. Good. It's what I've always wanted for Christmas. If there's anything now. There's nothing now there. On the plus side, we might be able to get the Meta Blade back. That should still be bouncing around. Yeah. Get some health. Although we'll be getting more health during the goal game. Is there anything in here? No. Go straight to the goal game with us. Any more lives? Looks like no. Inching ever more toward 100%. Let's see what we can find this way. Well, that was easy. Alright, so we found that chest, guys. You would think that I would be fine, NB, but, I tend to throw myself down pits a lot. I don't know if you've noticed. Been through that door. We have not been through this one, so I'm hoping that, yes, it will take me the way that I was hoping for. Okay. Navigate these Gordos. You know what? I'm gonna take this path. It just consists of holding the A button. Whoa. I don't trust that it's gone. Okay. Okay, well, so much for holding the A button. Hopefully this burning will do us. You know, we won't need anything else. I feel like I'm going in the wrong direction. I feel like I'm doing the wrong thing. Hey, Jade! No, we're going the right way. Excellent. Yeah, still on Amazing Mirror. We have at this point completed the main game, so this is entirely 100% run. Not gonna worry about that one-up. I'll just go for the goal game here. There are no chests to get here, I don't think. Oh, lovely. What is this slalom of hell? Oh, but there is a chest in this room. Oh. I see what I needed to do. I needed to actually use that that ice ability. Let's take another look at Area 6 here. So we're missing that chest. We're missing a chest here. And that's about it. So how do I get to Area 6 from Area 2? Oh, I know. That's where the switch leads to. So we haven't opened that up. Do we need to start from the beginning? I don't think we do. We can start from the middle. Alright, so we have a couple of things to do. Such as get hit immediately by the first spike in a really dumb way. And this, by the way, Jade, is probably why we're still on Amazing Mirror. Yeah, this map is not the best thing in the world to read. It's pretty much the best that they could do, type of thing. Yeah, this game is kind of a challenge to 100%, which is true with a lot of the Kirby games, honestly. If you're just looking to finish it, it's generally not too hard. If you're looking to 100% it, get ready for a challenge. Surprised once again that I didn't get hit there, but I did get hit there. So that's pretty fantastic. And we should be able to get through with this burning again. A slight burning sensation. I'm gonna go here first. Open this up. So now we can get to this room through World 2. That's pretty much the universal appeal of Kirby games, too. Like, if you're really looking for a challenge, you're gonna find it. And if you just want a nice, breezy playthrough, then a lot of the times you're gonna be able to find that, too. Mind you, the final boss for this game is not easy. Okay. Again, not gonna worry about that one up. This time I know what to do. Since I don't have Mennonite's sword, then the way to do this is going to be to swallow up Frosty after we've defeated him. Thank you. then we use the ability on this guy, throw the block over here, get the chest, and get the goal game. I would wholeheartedly recommend most of the Kirby games. There are a few that can definitely stand to be skipped. Alright, so that's it for Area 6. In the next video, I think we just need to clear out Area 7. We've done 8 and 9. But this video is pretty long, so we are going to do that in the next video. So, I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.